Since Dual Lock works by mushroom-shaped stems snapping together, you should be aware that Dual Lock is available in three types, each defined by stem density and each producing a very different level of attachment strength. Mating Type 250 to itself is a great starting point for most customers. This provides a strong self-mating system, but requiring only one SKU to be ordered and stocked. If the customer requires less tensile strength, mate the Type 170 to Type 250. If the customer requires more tensile strength, mate the Type 400 to Type 250. The Dual Lock Low Profile works the same way, yet is thinner and self-mating, available in one stem pattern. Similar to Scotchmate, Dual Lock is available in a number of different adhesive types to meet the customer's unique application needs. In addition to the flexible, pressure-sensitive versions, Dual Lock is also available in other configurations to meet even more customer application needs. Planeback can be attached by sewing, stapling, or ultrasonic welding. A non-woven version can be applied with hot melt or liquid adhesives. There are rigid back Dual Lock reclosable fasteners designed for mechanical attachments or for sliding into retention brackets.